No more copying from the screen, laborious and by hand. From now on, we can print scaled plans. If you run the updated software, you get a revised user interface. To open a new image, select the File menu and then New. To tell the software which scale this image has, you still have to indicate any known distance in the image, for example the wingspan. The Dreamliner has a wingspan of 60 meters and the project, for example, has a scale of 1x30. Then there is a new button called Print. It displays a page configuration menu. If you want to keep the borders of the pages as small as possible, set all values to 0. All common page sizes and both orientations are supported. When you confirm, the whole image is divided into sections of the defined size and orientation. To print the shape of an object like the wing, simply select all relevant pages. You could print these now with the Print Selected Pages button, but I'm going to select only 2 pages of the fuselage to waste less paper. The initiated print dialog is also very common. Just confirm it and your printer will start printing. You get pages like these, which are exactly scaled as you have parameterized it. There is also a thin line around the content, which represents the borders to the other pages. Another feature I have added is the ability to draw lines. Lines are very helpful to measure things like the height of the nose gear relative to the fuselage's bottom edge. At first, I tried to align the line between the two marks with the bottom edge. Then I can select a color and finally draw a line onto the image between the marks. This line is now like an extension of the bottom edge and I can easily measure the height of the nose gear. Also, there is a new update listener implemented, which will notify you when a new version of the software was released. It is executed once when the software has been opened and you can also manually check for updates via the help menu. If you want to get a download link for this tool, please send me an email or contact me on Instagram. For those who have already got the link, this link has stayed the same. Just visit it again and download the newer jar file. When a bug or an issue occurs while using it, you are welcome to contact me and tell me about it. The same counts if you have further wishes or ideas which features I could add.